Hello, everybody. My name is Kosmicosine, and, well, you probably just noticed that, and you probably noticed that my name is different on YouTube. So, yeah, I'm playing Skywars. I'm playing it live. This isn't gonna count as an official episode. Basically, I just want to talk about why I changed the name and, you know, what the new name is and how it came to be and all that cool stuff. First, I do want to give a quick shout out to somebody who helped me inspire to think up of this name. I have to go on the video where I asked that, which I'm pretty sure was this one right here. You probably just picked up my intro right there. There you go, the Lazy Master. The Lazy Master on my previous video suggested the Cosmic Gym as my new name. And obviously I didn't use the gym part, because I didn't want my new name to be a reference to my old name at all. But I did like the cosmic part, and so I took that. I replied to him saying I liked it, that I'll probably use the cosmic part, not like the gym part, but so I took cosmic. Then I was trying to think of like something to put there, like it has to be like cosmic something, you know. So I was thinking maybe like some sort of like geometry term, like cuboid. I was thinking of like cuboid, like a cuboid. It's like some sort of, I don't actually know what the definition of a cuboid is, I just know that it's like a shape. But then I just thought like cosine, which is like, you know, the it's the adjacent over the hypotenuse or something like that. Yeah, it's like a trigonometry thing, I want to say. I don't know, I haven't taken trigonometry, I just know that it's probably that. Anyways, so yeah, like I was gonna do like cosmic cosine, but then like, you know, cosmic cosine, it sounds cooler, they can combine it. Then I just did a K for two reasons, because it's cooler, it's like stylized, I guess. And when I was choosing the name, I was gonna go with like cosmic cosine, like cosmic cosine, like that. But I googled that, and there's like a Smite player that has that name, so I didn't want to like use that name. So do with the K. And I didn't steal it from him. I came up with this name first, then I googled it, then I saw that someone had that, so then I went with the one with the K. And as far as I can tell, no one has that, so for anything. So yeah, pretty cool stuff. Basically, the reasoning behind it's cosmic, stylized with a K, just because reasons. And then it's cosine, because it's like a you know, the trigonometry thing. I think it's trigonometry. So I just thought that sounded kind of cool. In this video, I'm gonna go in depth on like why I actually chose to change my name. I've already explained this, but the thing is, I want this video to be here for people who may be watching my channel in the future, who come to my channel without knowing anything about my previous name, because this video is mostly made for people who are gonna be coming to my channel in the future, and wondering why my name was once the Black Gym. So I'm just gonna explain that. Hey, get down. All right, then, that was easy. So basically, the reasoning is, I made this YouTube account in 2010. That's a long time ago. I didn't start making Minecraft videos until 2012. But yeah, 2010, obviously, you can probably just tell I was very, very young back then. And I didn't... Oh, I can't mine with the health boost rip. Okay, anyways. I didn't realize the implications that would come with that name. Because I know... Because the thing is, one of the reasons I wanted to do is because, like, the past few months I've been realizing if I... Like, something just fell down in my room. Spooky. If I want my channel to go far, just like be viable in the future, I don't think I can continue with that name. I just didn't think I could continue with that name, the Black Gym, because I mean, I didn't realize it when I was making the name. Like I said, I was very young and stupid. Not that I'm not now, but you know, even more so back then. You can just look at how I sound in my like one of my really old videos and just. Yeah, it's self-explanatory. Anyways, yeah, I was really stupid. The racial implications, I guess, literally did not cross my mind when I made the name. And then it kind of just stayed that way for a long time. But like I said, the past few months, I've just been thinking about it. I'm like, you know what? I don't really feel comfortable continuing with this name. I'm not just doing this, and I'm not just doing this because like, I don't want to, like, offend other people. I really did not like the name, and I just didn't like it. I honestly did not feel comfortable continuing with the name. This is my choice. It's not because I was worried about offending other people. It was partially that. I mean, I don't want to, because it's obviously a really weird thing for a name, and I realized that. Obviously, a big part of it was because I know that if I have that name, then I think for the future of my channel, it would have been so great, because everyone's going to come to my channel, like, why is his name then? That's really weird. And I know what they're gonna think, And I don't want them to think that, so... And I'm not blaming anyone. I am not... Like, I want to make it clear. I am not blaming anyone else for thinking these things about my old name. Because I've been accused of it many times, and I'm not blaming anyone else. I know that it's because of the name. It's not anyone's fault. And I know it's a weird thing, so... I absolutely do not blame anyone for, thinking that it was, like a racist thing. I just didn't... like I said, I was just really young. I did not realize... like, what it even, like, could have meant, like, what it could have possibly been interpreted as, when I made it. So, I mean, yeah, and I just didn't feel comfortable continuing with it myself. This guy died from a creeper explosion, it looks like. So yeah, that's pretty much that, honestly. I mean, it's pretty self-explanatory, honestly. It's obviously a really weird name. I mean, and I just, obviously, there's racial implications with it that I did not want to have to deal with, and I just didn't want to deal with I didn't want to continue with the name in general, because also I'm hitting this redstone block so that it keeps emitting light until I get a torch in here. I don't think I have coal, though. I do have coal. I'm dumb. Okay. So yeah, that's pretty much it, honestly. I mean, if I just usually when I explain things like this, ramble on, so I mean, I'll finish this game, I guess, but this isn't gonna be an official Skywars episode, so it's kind of just for in the background. There's a guy over here, though. Okay, I'm not trying to make this into a normal commentary. I'll continue. I basically made all my points, but I'll probably just ramble on for a little bit, so you get it by now. That person tried to shoot an arrow at me. Yeah. Like I said, this video, I've explained this many times in my video. Okay, where's that guy? He was totally here. I explained this many times in my videos before, especially the past few weeks. This video is mostly aimed towards people who may be watching my channel in the future and are wondering why my name was once the Black Jim. Oh, crap. that could have been the end. Yeah, like I said, this video is aimed towards people who will be watching my channel in the future and will have always known me as Kosmicosine. I really like that name. I am proud of that name, by the way. I'm actually proud of it. It's cool. I like it. What else can I really say? Except kill this guy. Get out. Okay, thank you. Didn't even take a single bit of damage. I love it. Alright, it's just you and me. Well, actually, no, there's three people, so it's not just me, you and me. Yeah, I do like Kosmicosine. I think it's a really cool name, honestly. I'm just being honest right now. I am proud of it, though. I'm happy with that. I'm really happy with the name. I changed my Minecraft name. You can see it on the tab menu right there. Well, we got some mobs killing each other right now. Yeah, Kosmicosine. And there you go. I changed my skin a while back, as well. I should probably talk about that. Since this channel is aimed towards people who may be watching me in the future, I mean, not this channel, but this video, I should also talk about my old skin, because obviously it's kind of an unfortunate coincidence that the skin, like, kind of looks like it's, like, the racist blackface thing. I swear that is not it, and I know that just seems like I'm digging a hole for myself, but it is supposed to be a gas mask. It is a Nether Explorer skin. But once again, I do not blame anyone else for interpreting that way, because I was really stupid, and I called my channel that and made a skin like that. It's a gas mask. It's a Nether Explorer. It's a gas mask. I want to make that clear. And I know it sounds like I'm just full of it, but, I mean, what can I say? I mean, obviously, I'm changing it. I changed it, and I changed my name, so clearly I can't mean any harm, right? I don't know. But I want to make it clear that's a gas mask. If you don't know what my old skin is, you can just look at some of my old videos and see it. It's like red and has like pouches and has like the gas mask. It has like one of those like rebreathers. That's how I can prove it's a gas mask, I guess. I don't know. It has like on the mouth. That's like a rebreather, like for the Nether chemicals or something. Like I said, I don't blame anyone for interpreting that way. It's obviously an unfortunate. It is a coincidence. I did not mean it to be that way when I made it. Like I said, I just was really young and I did not understand like the implications that would come with it. So I'm owning up to it. I am being the bigger man. Oh gosh, we have people. And, well, I'm not being the bigger, I'm not arguing with anybody. I mean, no one demanded me. I mean, a few times I got people asking, like, oh, yeah, dude, your name is kind of weird. But no one, like, demanded me to take it down. So that's why I can say that I'm not doing this because people asked me to. I'm doing it because I want to do this. So, I mean, yeah, this is aimed towards people in the future, but, I mean, I'm sure everyone who's watching this the day it's uploaded will have known me by my old name. So, yeah, what can I say? I mean, I'm not reverting this. Like, sorry. I mean, I asked this in one of my videos 2 days ago, and everyone seemed to be on board with it. So, yeah, everyone seemed to be on board with it. So, I mean, don't think anyone should be too upset there. Yeah, I mean, what can I say? Kosmicosine. I do like that name. I like that. I like that name. It's a pretty cool name right there. Hey. Okay, let's just not do any of that. You know, I need a chest plate. I mean, I guess we'll turn this into a regular Skywars episode. I mean, I want this to be about the name change, though. I'm just gonna call it name change or something. So I'm kind of like call the video just name change or something. So, yeah. I've covered everything. I mean, I covered it the new. I mean, I might as well reiterate what the new name means, because I only mentioned that briefly. It's to end this discussion. I guess it's. We'll end this discussion on a positive note and talk about like what the awesome new name means, not how negative the old name was. So yeah, I mean, yeah, cosmic, because you know space and stuff. It's cosmic is just a cool adjective, and then cosine. It's like the adjective. Oh no, adjective adjacent over the hypotenuse in like a right triangle. If I had a bow, you'd be dead. Hey. A fun way to remember the cosine and sine and tangent stuff is, it's SOHCAHTOA, SOHCAHTOA, and then it's like, is it SOH, it's like sine is, dude, you're gonna die, dude, you're actually gonna die, wow, you just literally jumped off, I have no, stop, come over here, please, okay, I guess this is a regular Skywars episode now, I mean, and also this skin, I talked about my old skin, so I might as well talk about my new skin. Well, not really new, I changed this a few months ago. I did actually, yeah, if you're watching this in the future, I did actually change the skin from the old one I mentioned about, like, the gas mask a few months before that one. Get off of here, bruh. Get out of here. You're dead. I won. Oh, I might be dead, I might be dead. No! Alright, well, yeah, Kosmicosine is it. I like that name. It looks cool, it sounds cool. I don't know. I like it much better than my own name. Even just disregarding, like, the stuff behind it. I mean, just as, like, a cool-sounding name, this is much cooler. So, yeah, I mean, what can I say? I covered everything. New name, Cosmic plus Cosine with the stylized Cosmic with a K, because, you know, stylization is cool. I don't know. One of the main reasons I made it to a K, because I mentioned, like, somebody has the name Kosmicosine with a C, like, some Smite player, not, like, a big Smite player, I mean, not, like, it wasn't, like, a YouTube channel or anything, I just googled it, and it was, like, someone, like, on one of those, like a Smite, like, analytics websites. So, if you're watching this, Kosmicosine, I did not steal your name, and I changed the first letter because of you, so you should be proud. So, yeah, I mean, what can I say? I covered everything. Goodbye, old name. I honestly won't miss you. Yeah, I mean, I'm pretty happy. So, this is Kosmicosine signing. It is going to be really weird saying that for like the first few episodes following this, though. It's going to be really weird, but it'll be worth it. So, yeah, hope you guys enjoyed, and I will see you guys later. Bye.